Hello students, this is lecture 5 of chapter 2 of class 8. In this lecture I am going to tell you about objects of database. What are the objects of database? The things that we use in our database are called objects, and the most common objects are tables, queries, forms and reports. It means all these are the objects of a database. The first object of a database is the table. Generally, database is maintained in tables or tabular form. What is table? Table is collection of rows and columns like this. And what is the meaning of tabular form? Tabular form means in the form of rows and columns. Means if we are maintaining data in the form of rows and columns, then this is called tabular form. Vertical lines are called columns and horizontal lines are called rows. The intersection of a row and column is called cell. It means each rectangular box is called cell. How will you define the cell? The intersection of a row and column is called cell. So this is the one column. This is the one row, and this one column and one row is intersecting to each other at these points. So if we will join all these points, so it will create a smaller box. This smaller box is called here cell. So it means if we will join all the points, you will get many cells there. It means all smaller boxes are called here cells. And most important is here that we maintain data in cell. Now this is the structure of the table. So like this we can maintain database in the table, or we can maintain any information in the form of tabular. This is the column, and in the term of database, columns are called fields, and these are the rows. And in the term of database, rows are called records. Records or tuple. So it means columns are called fields and rows are called records or tuple. Each value that we enter in the cell is called data. For example, Suraj, Krishna, all these are data that we have entered in the cells. The next thing is here, each field contains similar data. Similar data means under the roll number, we can maintain only the roll numbers. We cannot maintain name. So each field or each column contains similar data or same data. And row represent a single information, or in other words we can say single row is a information about a particular entity. Entity can be any person, place, product, anything. So if we want to maintain information related to a particular entity, then we can use row. And all these are related to each other. So generally, data refers to the values that are entered into cells of the table, and field, a column in table is called field, and field contains similar data or same data.